Simpsons. Healthy twist on the classic. Low fat, not fried, no MSG. It says in the back how to replace a favorite but deep fried snack with a healthy snack. Try our baked bhagwanis to experience the same love for this favorite Indian snack. Spicy, but there's a sweetness to it. A little bit.
That's a really good combination. I like the spice on your tongue, but just the flavoring that you're able to taste from it, the sweetness, is pretty awesome.
Sugar, spices, oil, salt, refined flour, condiments, and citric acid. Really good. The coating is very similar to empanadillas. sounds yummy. Cadbury crackle. Oh my gosh, Cadbury with the soft chocolatey center and caramel, and it has the crunchy crispies, and then I think just like a classic, like a classic chocolate bar, maybe. And then one with almonds. And we don't have all of these. Like, we don't have like a...
I never knew there was such a thing.
Yeah, vast selection.
That's pretty awesome. Thank you.
The kids are going to be happy. That's for sure.
I guess Halloween's still here.
Who's inside? Who's inside?
Chocolate makes colds go away. Or at least it makes you happy. Right. Okay, there is two more packages. One has my name.
No.
Just kidding.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you. So beautiful. I wish that I could wrap things like this. So I just read the letter, and it was really, really sweet, very heartfelt, very emotional, and I just want to say thank you so much for sharing your story, and I'm so thankful that I was able to help you in some way, and it is amazing that, you know, you can connect with people from 10,000 miles away. It's a special thing. Thank you. I will definitely cherish this forever. So it says here, sending you my favorite lipstick. I hope you like the shade. It's cruelty free. I love all shades of lipstick. So I'm sure I will love it. Love it, love it, love it. It's from the brand Nika. show you guys the mug in action. Start to see the little faces. That's so cool, right?
It's showing!
It's like magic, you know?
I want my hands to be cold.
Share for my daughter.